The Wadley Police Department is mourning the death of one of its own. Patrol Officer Daniel Thomas died Sunday in a crash in Jefferson County. In a Facebook post, Wadley Police Chief Tommy Walker calls Thomas a devoted officer who loved helping people. Funeral arrangements have not yet been announced.